Hey guys, welcome back to El Boogie Books TV. You already know who this is, but we're going to introduce her anyways.
Arian.
That's Arian, and we just got back from Michigan. She was playing a basketball game. Let's take a look.
Yeah!
Don't forget to show them the other one.
Here, we need the intensity, like... We'll get there. Recover, recover! Recover!
Here you go, Riley!
You guys already know why we're here. We have a
snack crate!
Just slide, slide, boom, slide, slide. Just slide, slide, boom, slide, slide. Creep around corners and then dip it through the grass. Right back on your motherfucking ear. Just slide, slide, boom, slide, slide. Just slide.
It just says
a lot of them.
It's been going, 2 years been going on. I've been doing snack crate. Should get a medal. You're welcome. It says all it says is H-E-J. Hej. I don't know. Hej. You want to open it?
Yeah.
This is brought to you by Red Bull. Gives you wings. Denmark.
I've never heard of that.
Denmark, come through. Hashtag snack Danish. Oh, but you know these cookies are bomb though. You guys see those cookies? But my grandparents always used to have those. So like the old people used to have them. So. Alright, here is this. We're going to read you some fun facts. Here's what we're going to try today. Alright. Oh, no. My eyes. Okay, fun facts. The name Lego is an abbreviation of two Danish words, legat, meaning playway.
Let go. Lego.
Play well.
Let's go. Lego.
Yeah.
I get it.
Greenland is a part of the Kingdom of Denmark.
Let me read it. If you're unmarried on your 25th birthday, you'll get cinnamon thrown all over you.
What? Why do you get cinnamon thrown on you? We're going to have to look at that up. You want to read it tomorrow?
You're never more than 1 hour or 30 miles from the ocean in Denmark.
Ooh.
Denmark has the oldest flag in the world, dating back to
1219 is the longest they had this flag. All right, Denmark.
Where's that at?
I don't know.
Me neither.
I'm so sorry. I don't know. Here's the pretty stickers, though. Is that a mermaid? That's a mermaid. Oh, look at that little cinnamon head and a Viking. There's those. You know I like you guys to go first. Sometimes so I'll let you go first. And remember, you can order your snacks. Alright. What are we gonna try?
Kim's Ostapops.
Ooh. Ostapops.
It's definitely not in our language.
Is it? Nope, it's not. It's really not. Let me see the front. Is there any like? They look like cheese puffs though.
Yeah.
You want me to open it? Oh, okay. Right. It's just like feel like the like. It looks like cheese puffs, but it's just it always smells weird. Here you go. Always like smells weird
like
when
that
I.
Good.
Like. It does smell like dog food. I'm not gonna lie. I'm so sorry. Don't do anything silly. Ready? Ready, go.
Tastes like a normal Cheeto, but it smells nasty.
Tastes like a cheese puff. No, it tastes good.
No, it smells nasty, but it tastes good.
Oh. At the end, though, it tastes like popcorn.
Mm-hmm.
You think that?
Yeah. It smells nasty.
Buster, get out of the bag. Sorry, my dog loves to get into things. My turn. I say yes on the Ootsie Pop.
Yeah.
All right. Kim's Snack Chips. Ooh, this is in English. I'm happy. Original. So maybe these are... Maybe these are potato chips.
They look like cinnamon toast crunch.
Their chips are wavy. Smells kind of the same.
Yeah.
Oh man. They look like they have seasoning on them.
Tastes like pizza rolls. Or veggie straws.
Yeah. They taste just like veggie straws, but pizza flavored.
Yeah. I like them.
My face is probably like, ooh.
Scum banana.
Scum banana.
It looks like a chocolate covered
banana. Well, I don't know about these. I don't know.
Just like Mike's.
Oh god, I'm scared. No, the bag feels heavy. Oh no.
Ready?
This is what they look like. And it's heavy. Oh no. Ready?
It's like a banana marshmallow.
Okay.
I like it.
Look at the filling.
I thought it was going to be like liquid or something.
I thought it was going to be like an actual banana, like just chilling in there, you know what I mean?
Marshmallow.
Those are really good. I like it.
Mm-hmm. Your turn.
My turn. Oh my gosh. More Kim's. Oh god. Kim Smash. Sweet, salty, and crispy.
Salty.
Crispy. Oh my. Lions, tigers, and bears.
Oh no.
Okay, they look like those one things.
The chocolate things.
Those.
Oh, bagels.
Bagels or bagels?
Bagels, that's what I call them.
Bagels. Well,
wait, it has steps. It is, and then you dip it in chocolate.
Oh no. Yeah, open it.
Sounds nasty. Doesn't really smell like anything.
This is what they look like. Looks like the hat of Harry Potter. Look. Cheers.
That's basically what it is.
It's really good though. I like them. Mmm. So good. That's one of my favorite.
Yankee Original.
And I'm glad some of this stuff
looks
came.
It's like chocolate caramel.
It does. Oh god, it looks like it's really hard.
I smushed it.
Oh no.
It's like those,
I'm nervous.
What's those one thing?
Three Musketeers!
No, yeah.
Yeah! That's what it looks like. But then there's caramel on the top. Can you see it? Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
It's really good. It's the Three Musketeers with
caramel.
Bomb. Well, see, we're going to try the flipper today. The dolphin flipper today. We're gonna try that. Oh my. Uh-oh.
It's stuck in my teeth.
I know, that's why I'm putting these over here so they don't... I do the little ramble like this the whole time, like... down my tooth. Uh-oh. Okay. It's really...
Is it a marshmallow?
Oh, it smells so fruity. Oh, it is a whole dolphin. Smell it.
Oh, it smells like sugar.
Ah, look at it. Alright, ready? What end do you want?
Your tail.
Alright, let's just pull. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, it is a marshmallow.
Take more! everything, nothing to see here. Like, that was awesome.
So hard.
Oh God, okay.
I can't. I can't taste it.
I think we stretched the taste out. Dude, you fell. Okay. Very chewy.
Oh, it
smells really fruity.
I can taste it now.
It's alright. I mean, if you had to do that every time you eat something. It's alright. I like the flipper of the dolphin.
I'm gonna save this one because...
Well, here, put him here. Like, this will be my side that you gotta go. Alright. What else is in the box? Ooh.
Orange stain. It looks like Kit Kats, kind of.
Yeah.
I fell.
Dude, I can't wait to edit this video. And I'm gonna make you fall like 10 times. Oh, it just looks like chocolate.
It is.
Aw, dang. Here it is. This is the orange tang.
It tastes like there's orange stuff in it, though. Like, orange flavored. But I'm seeing it.
Mmm, yeah. It tastes like... It's those chocolate that look like the oranges, and it has those orange slices. That's exactly what these taste like. They have a tiny bit of, like, see those?
Freckles.
Yeah, and that's what the orange things are. I don't know if you guys can see it. Yeah, there you go. But, yeah, that's really good. Everything so far, guys,
is good.
Is great. The smell of some stuff, All right, let's try the
pizza.
We're gonna try that.
We're gonna try the cut pee. Nothing this time.
I know, I got my knife out for nothing. Like, usually we have to cut stuff. Oh god.
Rip it.
Yeah. My hands are like from grabbing that marshmallow, like there we go.
I fell.
Dude, that... Oh my god. Oh. Ready? Don't fall on this one.
Yeah, why do I get the bigger one?
It's fine. Not like I need it. Okay, looks like peanuts.
And marshmallow.
And chocolate. You guys see that? Mmm, smells good.
It's like that marshmallow. It's good.
It's good, but it's not a good combination. Mm-mm. Like, marshmallow, peanuts, and chocolate?
Don't taste bad, though.
I don't know how I feel. Yeah. Next!
Bad. Super fire strawberry taste.
Super this fire.
It like goes one sweet Swizzles? Tart. No, the sweet tart chewy things.
What do you mean?
The ropes.
Oh, they're like Twizzlers, but they're the rope. The pull things, right? See, I'm too scared to use my teeth like that. I've never done it.
Sweet tarts. that are like this.
Oh!
I think that's what it is.
Like those are going to be bomb then. Hold on, smell it. Ooh, it smells like cotton candy. This is what it looks like.
It's sugar.
It's sugar? That's what the inside looks like. Focus. There you go.
It's good.
Is it good?
It's sugar. I like them.
Y'all see that? Sugar and a rope. Oh my god. It tastes really good though. Give us a minute. Let us enjoy this one.
I like it.
Mmm. Yay. So good. It's just sugar.
It's like a pixie stick and.
Yeah, it really is, and it's really good.
Oh, what if you're supposed to like this? Nothing has been bad so far.
Right, usually we don't like one thing.
And I've never even heard of this place. What if they just made it up?
It's not. Girl, they can't just make up places and be like, here. Denmark. Almost up 200 years.
It's in this.
Huh. Cool beans.
Kingdom of Denmark, Northern Europe.
Northern Europe.
Their stuff's good.
Yeah, your guys' stuff's fire, so I think I'm gonna order from you guys. This is Tom's Glug Bear. And it looks like an egg with stuff in it. It looks like one of those,
peeps. No, not peeps.
Not the peeps, but that chocolate egg that has those, yeah. See, man, I can't. Are we going to find the golden ticket in here? I like the wrapping. It's really cute. I don't even want to open it.
Too late. It looks like there's stuff in it.
Yeah. I can open it. All right, look at those. Is it good? It smells really good.
It's like almost M&M's in it. Some type of candy.
Milk chocolate with a mystery candy.
Kind of tastes like those things they put on the cosmic brownies.
The what?
The cosmic brownies.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. They do taste like those. The cosmic brownies. The chocolate with the little things inside. Really good. So far, Denmark is a go.
Last one.
Last but not least.
It's a toffee.
Oh no.
The caramel.
No. Toffee.
It's called.
They're cute.
Gold. Something.
Tom's golden toffee. This is what it looks like. A little toffee. Probably gonna have me chewing forever.
Doesn't taste like nothing.
Doesn't? No, ma'am. Oh.
Even this tastes caramel.
I don't got time for this.
Hope I don't fall again.
Well, Everything was good. I got a thumbs up.
Mm-hmm. I liked everything.
What was your favorite?
This.
Why? Because you fell on the floor?
No. Or that, yeah.
I like this. I like fruity candies now. I'm not big on chocolate that much, so.
There's certain days I like fruity stuff, and certain days I like chocolate.
Mm-hmm. That's why I really didn't eat any of these, because I'm like, I'm not feeling chocolate today. And I'm still chewing. Thank you guys for tuning in to El Boogie Bugs TV. I am again Lauren. And this is
Arian.
Stay tuned. There will be more videos. Bye.